How's it going, everyone? All right, so we're gonna do a contest. We have a prize delivered by Steve at fireboxstove.com. He's agreed to give me a deluxe kit as a contest prize. So it's gonna be one deluxe combo kit plus adjustable fire grill and extended grill plate. A link will be provided at the bottom so you can go check out that kit. Steve has a great channel also, so you can check it out, how he uses the firebox. He does lots of backcountry trips, and he'll pick up something to eat, like a fish, and cook it right there on his grill. It's an excellent little grill, something I would use if I was, say, ice fishing, because it's pretty difficult to cook over a fire, especially when you're on the ice. Your fire tends to go out when the ice melts, and it creates lots of water and slush and whatnot, so it's a perfect grill for that. And I would also use it when there was a fire ban, and I couldn't make a big fire, so this is a self-contained small little fire, and I believe it would skirt the issue of fire bans for us here in Ontario, Canada. Okay, so how you're gonna win this prize is, what you're gonna have to do is guess mine and Jeremy's combined weight differential for the period of time on the Wilderness Living Challenge. So it's a 5-day challenge we went on. So you're either gonna guess how much weight you figured we gained or lost. So what you're gonna get is one guess per episode, starting on episode one through to the final episode. I'm not gonna tell you how many episodes there are. I want you to put in your best guess. Okay, so put that down in the comments. One per episode. You need to put whether you think we gained weight or lost weight, so you're gonna use that as plus or minus. So if you think we gained 20 pounds over 5 days, you're gonna put plus 20. If you think we lost 20 pounds, you're gonna put minus 20. So differentiate and make it obvious when you're making your estimate and your guess and you're entering the contest. I want you to write, I guess, followed by plus or minus and the number you think, and you need to put in down to one decimal place. So you need to put 20.5, minus 20.5, plus 20.5, and you need to put I guess in front, big capital letters, I guess, plus or minus the number to one decimal spot. Okay, because we measured on a digital scale, so it provided us with a digital measure. Now if you're smart, you're gonna be following along, you'll have some information and some data, and you'll be able to make some guesses as to how well you think we do. You'll also see what we're eating. We'll talk about all the foods we eat, the wild edible foods, as well as in approximate quantities, so you have a good sense. And there are some hints as we go on in the series as to whether we're doing well or doing poorly. You'll see that. Okay, there's gonna be more rules down at the bottom. You have to be a subscriber, so go ahead and do that right now. If you're not a subscriber, you don't have a YouTube account, you're gonna have to do that. If not, hit the subscribe button. Like the videos, that's just common sense, guys. It helps us out with the challenge. It helps us out with promoting the challenge and getting a viewership on YouTube. And if you like this, you also need to share it. Okay, so that's part of the rules also. You have to share it 5 times, minimum of 5 times. Do it more than that if you like. You can share this video, the trailer, one of the trailers, or any episode in the series. You share it on any social media, Twitter, Facebook, YouTube, if you wanna do that. If you don't want to do 5 shares on social media, then you can do 1 YouTube video shout out about the Wilderness Living Challenge. If you've already done one, you qualify. You don't have to do another one. I will check these things. So, you know, it's good. I want to give back. I want to use this as a way to give back, but I also want to make it so that we can afford to do another challenge. So in order to do that, we need to have a bigger viewership. So if you like what's being presented in the Wilderness Living Challenge, if you like the fact that it's real, if you like the fact that we're talking about what we're eating and we're trying to live off of, and we're not just going out there and being lazy, we're actually trying to make a living, then support the channel. You can only guess one time. Don't guess twice. If you guess twice, you'll be eliminated from that episode. Okay, so if you've done that so far, go back and delete one. It's going to be the first person to guess the correct weight. If nobody guesses the correct weight, it's going to be to the nearest guess. Now, there could be a situation where somebody guesses, say, say the correct answer is plus 50, someone guesses plus 51 and plus 49, okay, then we're gonna be using the outside numbers. So plus 41 or plus 51 will win if the correct answer is plus 50 over plus 49. Okay, now if it's minus 50, then minus 51 will beat minus 49. So it's gonna be the outsides. It's a little bit overcomplicated. All you have to do is guess. Your best guess is first, one guess per episode. The contest is gonna end at 9 a.m. on the day that the last episode is being aired. Okay, that's gonna give me enough time to go back and check and double check and make sure I've got the right number. And then the last episode will air at 10. You can't guess on the last episode for obvious reasons. The answer is revealed on the last episode. So don't make a guess on the last one. And for all you keen listeners, you rule followers, you people that watch my videos from start to finish, you're gonna get a bonus guess and you're gonna get to put it down here in the comments for this video. If people say you're not supposed to guess yet, I read the instructions, don't answer them, okay? It's because they're not listening to the whole videos and they just want to win the firebox. And so you're gonna get an extra guess. So go ahead, make a guess now. This is gonna be your preliminary guess with no inside information, no first episode. This is gonna be your baseline guess. The contest is also not open to anybody we might have talked to in person about the show, of which you might have given some personal information. So there's a couple people we kind of we talked to them. So you're not eligible for that. So sorry, family and friends. Unfortunately, you can't win because you may already know the direction of the contest. Aside from that, I thank you for your support. I've talked to Jeremy before and during, and we'd like to try again. For the challenge, maybe in a different environment, a different season with different tools and equipment, so we'll have different edibles available. I think that would be a fun thing to do. So anyway, good luck with the contest, have fun with it. Please keep the conversations and the discussions civil in the description. I can take some ribbing. If you want to rib me, go ahead. Jeremy, if you want to rib him, you can go ahead too, but he probably won't be around to defend himself, so you're just taking shots at him for no reason. I can take a good ribbing. But I do want to open the dialogue that is wilderness living. I want to talk more about how it's possible, how our ancestors did it, and probably more importantly, how we can do it today. What tools might be necessary, whether we need to go out during different seasons, if a gun is fair play, you know, should we be going out during specific big game seasons, and whether or not we can do this as a permanent sort of establishment for maybe say like a year long. Can we go out for a whole year and live off the land? So anyway, that's it. Thank you, Steve, for offering up a prize. It's greatly appreciated. It's a good product. If you don't win the prize, I would definitely recommend investing in one. Steve's actually gonna send up one for me as well, so I'm gonna get a chance to use it firsthand, and you'll probably see it in future videos. So this is a sponsored video. Me using the stove will be sponsored as well. But I'm gonna give an honest review like I would for anyone else. So again, thank you. Good luck to everybody. And most importantly, have fun. That's what this contest is about. Challenging you to have fun and make some predictions as I did throughout the series of Alone. And it gives you guys a chance to give me some digs back, whereas I gave some digs to some of the contestants, so you can be rating our productivity, our ability to sort of live off the land. That'll be all fodder for your discussion. So that's my way of giving back to the community and you know, for the things I've taken as far as entertainment from other contestants on Alone. So here's your shot. Cheers.